Lovely. Makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Now, this is a famous pit special that Paul Bennett was just talking about. He's calling it his favourite for today. Now, have a look at the size of it. It's probably no bigger than a radio-controlled aeroplane. I'm probably about 5 foot nothing. And look how small this is. This thing will do snap rolls. I don't think there's a watch that's actually been invented to time it. It's that quick. A magnificent and beautiful little aircraft. Now, this little gadget here is very interesting. A lot of people often wonder what it's about and what it's used for. It's not one of those Mexican wheels with the firecrackers going all around it, but what it actually is, it tells the pilot, as he's doing his aerobatics, at which angle the aircraft is in. So this is like a reference point. He has a look to his left and he's always constantly checking on which angle this is at. This is equally important. This tells the aircraft what it's actually doing, and you will find that in aerobatics, this thing goes all over the joint, no matter which way the aircraft is flying. So it's a fantastic guidance for the pilot to know what position he's at.
Well, so he's not too far from home for this show.
Down an hour down the road. What you feel, boy?